bottom, and it'll need to come out of that hole or that hole. There's reverse, yeah. Mm-hmm. So that's 1 5/16. Make sure it's on for you.
Yeah.
Okay. Might need to get a screwdriver behind the back. Go all the way around. This up. Oops. Did it?
Yeah.
No, no, it just slips off. These bolts are 2.5 inches long. Nice things about some cotter pin goes in there. Okay. Okay.
We need to lift it up.
Yes, we do. Why wasn't that written? Yes, now be careful of that, we need that. So this already has the bearings in it. I'm just going to use those. Okay.
Just before we do that,